Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Brittany at Big Cat Rescue in Tampa, Florida. And we are finally ready.
Come back, Cammy.
We're ready, Cam.
Cammy, come on, Bubba.
Cameron and Zabu are gonna get a hammock. Hey Robin, that was a short break, right? Hey Deb.
Cammy, come on.
That was fast, Leanne, yeah. As soon as I shut it down, I turned around and they were walking back out of the cage. So, and we're giving all the volunteers time to come out.
See what's happening. Come on, Zabu. Boo-boo. Cameron.
Yeah, Jerry, sorry. I thought it'd be a little bit longer, and I shut it down, and then I turned around, and they were ready to go. You're okay, Cam. Good job, Bubba. Yes. Step door, of course. Can't ever just go perfect. Everybody, welcome back.
Come on, Cammy.
Oh, the big test. What's he gonna do with the hammock? You tell her to come out. Pretty sure this is what everybody expected, was him to go straight to the platform. They put a new water bowl up there for him because he spends all day up there a lot of the time. He hasn't been over in this section for a little while, so he's got to check it all out. Yeah, no, this is the reaction most of us figured, was he's just going to check out the enclosure, probably end up on his platform.
Here comes Zabu.
Okay. Baby girl.
Here we go. Yeah, no, they're never going to do what you want them to do when you're watching. Somebody will get lucky and come by later when it's unexpected and see what happens. You're supposed to do that up there.
You're ridiculous.
You're supposed to do that up there.
Hey, thanks.
You're supposed to do that up there.